Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. God has done so many things. My name is, sorry, I'm overexcited. My name is Sarah Okewole from Barua Insight. In fact, God has done a lot. Indeed, he proved himself that this month is actually a month of testimony. My first testimony is that God spared my life. In fact, Satan tried to sniff the life out of me in this month of March, but God proved himself. And secondly, God did something that's been so something of a big burden in my heart, a reproach. And God just removed that reproach in a wonderful way concerning myself and my husband, which I lost carelessly because my husband was my friend. He was not just my husband. But I lost him carelessly 21 years ago. And I tried to remind him, but God did not allow me to remind him. But I bless the name of the Lord. The way God just brought him back into my life is beyond my comprehension for 21 years. I still can't believe it. It's like I'm dreaming. I bless the name of the Lord. On Thursday, God did something wonderful again. God put the devil to shame because the devil roared after what God has done. My grandson, he was playing with his mate, and all of a sudden, somebody carelessly left bleach. And that child opened it and poured it to a cup for my grandson to drink. But because the way he smelled it, he just knocked it off. This girl went further again and opened the one in the plastic and put it into his mouth. And this boy was about to swallow. The sweet of God said, go there. As I just entered, my son was just like this, with the bleach in his mouth. I don't know how to say. I just thank God. I give God the glory. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Wọ́n dúpẹ́ lọ́rùn fún ìtura ṣùgbọ́n ayé àwọn pé nínú oṣù ẹ̀rí sátani fẹ́ láti gbẹ̀mí àwọn ṣùgbọ́n lọ́rùn pa àwọn ọmọ wọn ṣe wọ́n pẹ̀rí yìí. Wọ́n dúpẹ́ pé bí ọkọ wọn táwọn fi ọwọ́ àwọ̀ àìmọ̀ tó fi sọnù fún 20 ọdún ó lé kan nínú oṣù ẹ̀rí olúwa wọ́kọ̀ yìí padà fáwọn ó tú ìdílé wọn ṣe. Ohun kẹta bíi rẹ̀ olúwa dá ọmọ wọn sí ọmọba tí ó jẹ́ kí ọ̀tá ó pamọ́ wọn lọ́wọ́ pé kan nínú àwọn tọ́jọ́ ń ṣeré ó ṣí ohun tá a fi ń fọṣọ mọ́ tónítóní ó ṣí ó sì gbé fún kó gbé mu jẹ́ ó rí pé kò gbé mu ó fẹ́ fagídí rọ sí lọ́fun ṣùgbọ́n lọ́run ṣe kí ni ó dá ọ̀tá dúró ayé ò ní pọmọ mọ́ wa lọ́wọ́.
Praise the Lord. My name is Olukayode Ajakai. I live very close here at Barua. I want to thank God for his goodness and his mercy upon me because God just decided to just show me his love. I was about throwing in the towel. By the grace of God, I got to know this place through my mother. And there are some challenges I'm, you know, facing, which I said, we have worked, we have labored. About the time for me to begin to reap all of the labor. But a thing just came, somehow. I now said to myself, I said, so is this how life is? Within myself, I said, if this is the way God is, let me leave it aside. But then, I was making some determination. I was even telling my wife, I said, can you see what you have cost me? I said, well, by the grace of God, the sickness I'm not supposed to be carrying at this kind of age, having it, I said, I know I'm already preparing to die, but my children, don't put them around you. It's so painful that most of the morning when I wake up, I am the one that normally starts the prayer. But it got to a time I said, Omo, forget about the prayer. Teba fe she prayer. Hello, she prayer inter. You know, one thing, if I don't explain, you won't understand what God did for me. God, through my mother, brought me in contact with our daddy here. And I thank God for the genuine love he showed to me. He never feel well. Look at my gap to this kind of a small boy. He relates with me with all love. And one thing I discover in this place is, thank you, Jesus. Because one thing is, I lost everything about prayer. Because if you are talking about prayer, at least to some extent, with scripture, I will pray. But I lost everything. But when I came to this place, God revived me back with thank you, Jesus. Not only that, my jobs, there are some of my superiors that said, well, we have stopped you. We will see how you survive. But miraculously, how God has been doing it for me and this family, God has been the one. I will finish on one Sunday here. Precisely, March was the first Sunday I will be in this place. I've been coming for Thursday service, but March was the first Sunday I've been here. This is my fourth Sunday here. And Daddy told me that first Sunday, he said, remove all bitterness from you. Concentrate on God. God wants to do something in your life. God loves you. Actually, it was as if he knew what I was passing through. I was with heavy bitterness, but I give God praise that since that day, I said, I recognize, Lord, that I have bitterness, and God took it away. My wife that, in fact, I've changed to, she just suddenly saw me that I began to, you know, show the love and the care. But one thing God did for me here, the sickness, I was just getting lean. Nothing I've not used, but in this place, God killed me. Just last week, I was with my boss. My boss that saw me and said, Kyle, what is really happening? Look at the way you are. You are too lean. What is it? Just this last Wednesday, when we finished, he just said, oh boy, you are looking fresh. In fact, you don't change. You know, when Daddy now said you should testify, I am the shy type. But when Daddy said you should testify, I said, Lord, maybe it's just because of me. I am here to return all the glory back to God. And I want to thank God for our Daddy here. I am praying that Lord give me the grace to follow every of his precepts, every of the commandments, instructions that will give us here. God is here, and I praise God.
Amen. Amen. Arakunrin dupe lo Olorun fun itula sinu aye awon. Iko awon ti so Olorun run nigba ti se bo to da be ni ko gbogbo ko lo dede pe okun ti de aya atawon omo gan awon ti pa won ti ninu ile pe ni pe won o ja mo nkohun aisan ti mu won de won ti bere si ni gbe lori oro lai ro nkohun to nse won lo ogun ko si gbo sugbo Olorun mu wa soroke yi won gba Olorun gbo loroke yi baba so fun won pe ko fi gbogbo ikoro okan kan pa ti sagba kan kan bere si ni wo Olorun leyin gba yi aye won yi pada on gbogbo bo sipo aya ati omo to ti digbe ninu ile won bere si ni do wan do fun won dupe pe Olorun da ipo won pada si rere yo si mu tesiwaju si